Hello everyone, it's Sinfi, it's Nexus, welcome back to Stardew Valley. It is 1.1 now, so came out about a few days ago, I think it was. But I wanted to get back into it, so here we go. New. Oh yeah. Of course there's this one right here. But there's another little hidden thing. If you click this, Junimos pops up. I think that's cool. Oops, I didn't mean to press load. Thank you. New. Mike. MVH Nexus. Let's see here. Favorite thing. Music. Let's see here. Which kind of hair do I want? No, I want no ponytail. I wish there was like a bald one, you know? Or very short hair. I got like very, very short hair. I guess that one. Eye color, brown. Hair, black. Yeah. That's fine. Pants, I want that as black too. Well, I want to match with the shirt, I guess. What shirt do I want? That's fine. There we go. And I want Hilltop. Alright, I played this earlier, a few days ago, but messed up, so. And for my very special grandson, I want you to have the sealed envelope. Thank you. No, don't open it yet. Have patience. Now, listen closely. There will come a day when you feel crushed by a burden of modern life. And your bright spirit will fade before a growing emptiness. When that happens, my boy, you'll be ready for this gift. Let Grandpa rest. XX years later. But yeah, I recorded this like a few days ago, but it messed up, so I had to redo it. Terminated. Life's better with Choja. Nah. There's me. And there's a dead skeleton. Nice. Grab that. Dear Mike, if you're reading this, you must be in a dire need of a change. The same thing happened to me a long ago. I lost sight of what mattered most in life, real connections with other people and nature. So I dropped everything and moved to the place I truly belong. I've enclosed a deed to that place, my pride and joy, MVH Nexus Farm. It's located in Stardew Valley on the southern coast. It's a perfect place to start your new life. This was my most precious gift of all, and now it's yours. I know you'll honor the family name, my boy. Good luck, love, Grandpa. P.S. If Louis is still alive, say hi to the old guy for me, will ya? Yep. And there we are. Stardew Valley, 0.5 miles. Nice. Hopefully this is not loud or too low. In my headphones it's loud. Alright. Hello, you must be Mike. Hi, Robin. I'm Robin, the local carpenter. Mayor Lewis sent me here to fetch you and show you the way to your new house. He's there now. Wait now. Tidying things up for your arrival. The farm's way over here, if you follow me. This is NVH Nexus Farm. What's the matter? Sure, it's a bit overgrown, but there's some good soil underneath that mess. With a little dedication, you'll have it cleaned up in no time. And here we are, your new home. Hey, Louis. Ah, the new farmer. I like his hat. I wish there was a black one. That'd be pretty cool. Welcome, I'm Louis, mayor of Pelican Town. You know, everyone's been asking about you. It's not every day that someone new moves in. It's quite a big deal. Oh, I forgot to give myself a beard. Oops. Oh well. So, you're moving into your father's old cottage. It's a good house, very rustic. Rustic? That's one way to put it. Crusty might be a little more apt though. Rude. Hey, she's playing around. Come on, Louis. Don't listen to her, Mike. She's just trying to make you dissatisfied so that you buy one of her house upgrades. It's okay. Anyway, you must be tired from the long journey. You should get some rest. Tomorrow you're off to explore the town a bit and to introduce yourself. The town people would appreciate that. It's okay. Oh, I almost forgot. If you have anything for sale, just place it in the box here. I'll come during night to collect it. Well, good luck. This is what I'm going to do. I'm going to pause it here and redo this character and get myself a beard. So I'll be right back. And I'm back. Okay. Now, first things first, I do have mods installed on here. So, yeah, one second. Okay. I have chest pulling mod, automation mod, cheats menu mod, gifts, taste, helper mod, look up anything mod. I haven't checked to see if that one worked yet. I just installed it right before I started this. And health bar mod. I put all the link to that, all of those mods in the description below if you guys want to try it out. But yeah. So let's try this. If I press F1. No. I don't know how that works yet. There it goes. Okay, that works. Nice. Alright. This is the one that I used when I first started it. And with the mods one, this is the only thing I'm going to use this year. I will use this, but I have to wait until I get my skill and farming up, because if I use this right now, my farm skill won't go up, so I have to wait for that. But the only one I will be using is this right here for now. Give any time and no friendship decay. That's the only thing I'd be using. Over here is the ores. What I saw, they only have copper and geodes or whatever it's called. They don't have like iron or anything else up there. So far that I saw. Alright, let's grab this. Nice, worms are ready. Go there for now. I'll grab that later. Let's go ahead and grab some of this stuff and then go ahead and go back up there and plant these. Get that ready. I can come back later to get the rest of that. Do what I did in my last one, which is to plant my seeds and that up here. Alright, go ahead and cut you down. Yeah, I know, I got no room. I'll get me a chest in a minute. And 10 or 5 more to chop the trunk of it down. I need 50 to make a chest. Now, at first I won't edit anything out, but when I start getting like bigger crops and that, I will start editing it out. Sorry, I'm tired. I'm not thinking straight. Sorry about that. Alright. Let's go ahead and put this right here. Color that black. Put everything in here. Thank you. Now I can go grab some rocks and stone. Whatever. Nice. Almost out of stamina already. Wow. That's fine. I'll just wait till next day to do that. To plant. That's fine. Nice. Alright, let's go to bed. Thank you. Hey, buddy. Hi there. Good morning. I noticed that you've been breaking some rocks. I noticed that you've been breaking some rocks open and finding ore. That's good. If you want to get the most out of the ores you find, you'll need a furnace. Just so happened I have an extra set of blueprints laying around. Here, I want to have them. Thank you. Learned how to craft a furnace. The furnace allows you to smelt metal bars. The bars can be used for crafting, construction, and tool upgrades. When you've smelt a few copper ores, consider having me upgrade one of your tools. It can make your work a lot easier. Well, okay, I'm heading home. Take it easy. Thank you. Okay. Backpacks. Fishing trip. Okay. Not reading every single thing, so. First one is weird. Talk about backpacks. And then, really. Asked me to meet him on the beach. Because he's going to give me his bamboo fishing pole. First things first, let's go ahead and put this on. Let's put zoom. And let's zoom it. Oh yeah, there you go. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. All right, let me go grab my other stuff in here. Let's go put these in there. Grab you. There we go. Go ahead and water you up. But yeah. Once this gets bigger and there's more crops, I'll just edit out this part. So. Alright. Let's go to Pierre's and get some. Wait, do I have anything to sell? He opens up at 9. So. Let's bring that to Gunther, too. So. Ooh. Some more stuff to pick up and sell. Nice. Nothing but trees. About you? Nope. Yep. Nope. All right. Let's just get back over here. Might as well go to. Yeah. Let's go down here first. To Gunther, then go back up to Pierce, get some more crops. Hey Gunther. Abysmal. Not a single piece in the entire collection. What's the matter, buddy? What's this? You found something? Let me see it. It's a chicken statue. Remarkable. It's very old. I'd have to study this in greater detail, but it is yours. I've got a favor to ask you. Would you consider donating any new artifacts or minerals that you'll find? We could make a groundbreaking discovery together. Oh, and who knows? If you keep donating, I might come across some interesting items to send your way. Think about it, will you? If you decide to donate, just bring the objects to the front desk. Okay. Well, I got one. Let's put that there. Thank you. There you go, buddy. Have fun. Nice. To the beach. Crab furnace. Okay. Got it. Let's come up here and meet this guy here. Even though we already met. Hey, buddy. Does that count? Nope. He's already met him. Okay. Let's open something somewhere. Penny! How are you? I'm torturing, or I can never say that word, I'm sorry. Vincent and Jazz today. They're a handful, but it's nice to make a difference in someone else's, or in someone's life. I know what that means, but I just, for some reason, can't say it. I got, like, ADHD and all that, so that's why I don't like reading. Tutoring? I think it's tutoring. Oh, hey there, son. Heard there's a newcomer in town. Good to finally meet ya. Ah, I'm still trying to unwind from the month out on the salty seas. It's a big haul. I saw a lot of good fish. Finally saved enough to buy me a new rod. Here, I want you to have my old fishing rod. It's important to me that the art of fishing stays alive. And hey, maybe I'll buy something from your shop once in a while. Nice. Receive a bamboo pole. That looks sad. There's good water in here. There is good water here in the valley. All kinds of fish. Oh, hey. My shop's back open now. So come by if you need supplies. I also buy anything you catch. If it smells, it sells. That's what my old poppy used to say, anyways. I can go ahead and skip that because that's, you know. Thank you. Alright, let's get back. Any shells? Yes. Nice. I'm gonna pick you up. I can sell these to get more money. I need 300 to fix this, if I'm right. Am I right? 300, yep. 300 wood. Nice. Gotta remember. Let's go ahead and sell these to him real quick. Thank you. That's enough to get more crops and stuff. Alright. Come back up here, go to Pierre's, buy some seeds, go back, plant them. Yeah. Hey, Evelyn? Why, hello, and welcome to our little community, dear. You can call me Granny, if you like. Jody? Yep, Jody. Oh, you aren't exactly what I imagined, but that's okay. I'm Jody. Okay. Emily! Oh, I can read it on your face. You're gonna love it here in Pelican Town. If you're ever looking for something to do in the evening, stop by Steam. That's where I work. Yes, ma'am. Three sunfish. I could try. Abigail? Well, that's why I heard someone new moved into that old farm. It's kind of a shame, really. I always enjoy exploring those overgrown fields by myself. I'm sorry. Alright. First, sell you, and sell you. Let's grab one of you. And rest potato. There we go. Excuse me. Pardon me. Coming through. Hey, Robin. Have you met everyone in town yet? That sounds exhausting. Yeah, a little bit. Right, let's get home. Plant these. After a while, I'll edit me going back and forth like this, too, so. 3, 4, 5, 6. Actually, I don't have that much, so let's go ahead and go down like this. Plant you here. Okay. 2, 3, 4. Water these up. After this, I'm going to make a furnace if I have enough. I don't think I have enough anyways. But we can try. There it is. Alright. And now you need like 20 of these. But I'm right. I could be wrong. Yeah, 20. Let's go back down and see. I don't think anything's more. I think probably at least one. It takes a while for them to spawn back. Well, I saw it, guys. Yeah. Just a shield. Thank you. Gonna go ahead and mine these up. Nice. Okay, that's it. No more. I don't think this uses here. No. Okay. Let's get back home, go to bed. Nice. Alright, I'm gonna end it here, guys. If you guys like this, please like and subscribe, all that good stuff. And I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.